An investigation is underway after a woman was robbed in Danville. It happened around 10 last night in the 300 block of Chatelaine Avenue. Police say a 25-year-old woman was robbed by two men wearing blue bandanas. One of the suspects had a gun. Police say the men took her car keys and fled the scene. No one was hurt.